What have we got here? I got the Bream. It's not a big one. I think, I don't know, this is weird. It's a dead weight now. The Bream.
Better get the net.
Now he wants to play at the end. Where is it? Is he somewhere? That's the leader knot. Come on, up you come, camp. He's a decent size, actually. He'd be about a 37, 38, I think. Oh, he's just not quite a 40. Oh, he is, he's just a 40. Get a picture of him.
Wet in a minute, look at that.
Could be a flathead, I think. Not a very big one. But it just hit like one. Trying to rub me off. I can feel him. Ooh, I'm gonna get bitten off here. That's down the hatch, that one. Oh yeah, I can see it. Oh, that's all right then. didn't feel real big at the start, but he's probably about 50 something. Just playing up a little bit now. Come on. Just over 60. We've got the line tangled around the camera. What's going on here? Got something already. This feels like a red. Oh, that's a little Jew. First cast, little Jew. That's the smallest Jew I've seen. He's only so small. Smallest little Jew ever. Off you go, Jam. See ya. Oh yeah, he's gone. Okay, we've got us a Jew, I think. Just picked it up and took it. I'm on. That's Lowy over in the background. Hope my camera doesn't run out. I think it's getting low. Those head thumps are brutal. They just whack, whack. Ooh, what was that? Something just pulled. Haven't seen him yet. Can't be too far away. Just gonna loosen the drag a little bit. There he is. He's just an 80, 83, 80, something like that.
you go. See ya.